email number two, sweetheart. I just moved you because I wanted you to fall right asleep right there. I know you don't want to fall asleep right there, but they can't see you in relation to the pencil, which is what I want. Let's move you back over here on this side of the pencil. Well, anyway, she is about the length of a pencil. And the lighting in here isn't right because I don't know why, but she's darker than this. Over here, you can see more what she's looked like, but over here, not so much.